ingredients to be gathered here, old wager.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Now then, which way?
Look, oxen! How tranquil.
Such beasts are a fair source of meat, when rations are lacking.
Our adventure continues.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge. Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste. I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
If I might be so bold as to speak my mind, different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Now there's a thought.
Would have been lost without you, Arisen.
Master, I found a campsite near here while I was journeying beyond the rift. Shall I take us there now?
M- more foes. I can scarce feel my arm from the last battle.
Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
Spiders! Oh, 'tis a dreadful fright when they appear so suddenly.
I wouldn't eat spider meat were I half-starved.
Wait to find out what's inside. Lucky us. That's worth taking.
Our adventure continues.
Off we go, then.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Thank you.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit. Let's put that bit out of place.
Trounced our foe well and true.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
I've just had a thought. I appreciate you carrying our heavy items, but do let me know if you need a hand.
Well, it certainly isn't easy work, but I'm proud to be counted upon. This boulder looks mighty heavy, but we might just be able to move it if we combine our efforts.
A firm push is this is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of material.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. If ever you've need of an ear to listen. Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Is that a statue I espy over yonder?
From this distance, I cannot be sure. We shall have to make our way over to it. No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
Rally! Reinforcements have come to aid our foe! One of us has been drenched!
Let my magic imbue your weapons with the fury of the elements.
Thank you.
Feast your eyes on this.
Arisen.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
They can be most convenient, though they travel only during the day.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
We must not let down our guard.
Strike with lightning on your side. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
line. I'll send out clones using it against her.
It seems to have been ranged, but... why did you not use the range to our advantage?
No quarrel, Peter.
Never fall in battle so long as I'm around. I enjoy tackling fierce foes, and prefer combat's thrills. Wolves!
It fears fire's fury!
Fall back, and I will heal you with my magic. Wait a moment. I grant you lightning spans. It is a pleasure to meet you.
In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it?
Yeah. Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
I just had a thought. Curious thing. One of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Now there's a thought.
A troubling rumor has reached my ears, and methinks I ought to share it. It is said there is an illness spores can contract beyond the rift that inflicts unspeakable harm on those around them. As it progresses, the pool gradually becomes and the power even ceases to heed the arisen's commands.
That sounds most unpleasant. I do hope we shall remain free of it.
Whatever 'tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
Might have a look around.
Just hand over your coin.
Enough. It seems they bear us ill will!
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Say, you wouldn't happen to have stolen from me while I was delivering it. And if Master Everard should find out, it's no exaggeration. To be quite truthful, I'd intended to sell off the Jadeite ore, but working under a man such as him, I'd only get chewed up till he decided to spit me out. Unless you were to find it for me, would you, sir?
The Jadeite orb could be anywhere now. Perchance we ought to speak with someone who has experience in banditry.
Interested in my wares?
A good day to you.
Greetings. We see a great many customers given our location, so you'll have to forgive us if the ale run.
Have you come from Vernworth? The ancient battleground to the north is overrun with hordes of fell beasts, and so little are survivors, and in times past, 'twas safe enough a night. Since a few days past, skeleton. It could be that aught's befallen the cenotaph. Say, if I cannot dissuade you from traversing...
Well, hello there, sir. What can I do you for? Aye, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border, where quarrels occur. Every other day. Do you come again?
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeep understands.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch, in my case.
Oi, you there! You've just arrived in town, haven't you?
I don't mean to pry, only it's my grandson, a boy by the name of Rog. He's gone missing. Pray tell, have you seen the lad?
Morris, I've just found out Rog has been abducted by beasts.
What? No! How can that be?
I've just heard news. Rog was seen being dragged off by wolves.
Oh, my poor boy. We must go rescue him at once.
Morris, think what you're saying, friend. We can't go charging off after the lad. We are no match for such creatures.
Do you truly expect me to do naught but twiddle my thumbs when my only grandson's been taken from me? The soldiers won't do aught for him, will they now? Consarn it all. He's right. But what else am I to do? If I do not hasten to the poor lad's aid, who will? Do you truly mean that, sir? If you return him to me, I will be forever in your debt, stranger.
Shall we seek some answers?
well. Aye, there's always demand for weapons. Particularly near the... Do come again?
Well met, Sergeant. How might I be of service?
If I could, I'd never lose.
Well, comes if you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. Call on me if e'er you're in need of an artisan. Aught I can help with. Many thanks to you.
Always another errand to see to.
Well met, sir.
Greet Elmi. In your he seems to have vanished while in possession of a treasure known as the Jadeite Orb. My fellow merchants are scouring the city for him as we speak, but have had no luck as yet. And if I may be candid, our primary concern is not the merchant, but is an item of precious importance to myself and my partners, you see. And in my hour of need, who should... You will be rewarded handsomely for your...
Sirs, a fool Van Everard each seek the Jadeite Orb. To whom ought we to grant it? Assuming we find the thing at all.
Whatever choice you make, Arisen, I'm sure it will be the right one.
Greeting! We see a great many customers given our location.
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
I always...
just here.
Look at my wares.
Can't afford stakes.
I'm nodding off where I stand.
May help us seek out a town I've yet to visit. Clearing armor all day.
Is all to miss here.
Please, stranger.
There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
Have you not eyes to see my...
What hurts it?
Have you not eyes to...
Whatever tis you need, I shall gladly oblige. You are in need of healing. Allow me. Wait right there. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
So, you seek to enter Batal, I presume? I'll have to check your permit.
Leave this place at once. You have no right to be here.
This ladder looks sturdy enough to climb.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
He's delivered me my... I still recall... Oh, Rog. Well, I...
I'd gladly stay here forever if I could.